my tutorial, so today I'm going to show you how to make a chocolate eclair. All you really need is some beige clay and chalk pastels, liquid clay, a razor blade, or whatever. Here I just chopped it in half to make it smaller. I flattened and round the edge to give it a little bit of a smaller shape, and then I flattened it kind of flat at the top. Then all I did was take a needle tool, which you'll see in a minute, and added some lines. Now, I looked at a photo of a chocolate eclair, and it's kind of like, it has a bunch of lines, and it's kind of crummy textured, so that's what I did for that. Take my razor blade, cut it in half so you can see the inside of the eclair. Clay, and I'm placing them both on both the eclair and the little piece of the eclair, and then I'm using TLS and brown clay to place that on top just to make it look a little more like a frosted type look. Once you're finished, you're gonna bake it and glaze it, and then you're done. But don't be afraid to add more of anything that you want. It's up to you. Have fun. See you next time. Bye.